Right now, Volvo Trucks and Swedish waste management company Renova are testing how autonomous vehicles can contribute to safer and more efficient refuse handling and a better working environment.
Syftet med projektet är framförallt att undersöka möjligheterna till säkrare backning, minska arbetsskador för chaufförerna och samtidigt kanske vi kan få en effektivare insamling.
Driving a truck in a built-up residential area imposes major demands on safety. The refuse truck being used in the test continuously monitors its surroundings and immediately stops if an obstacle appears. The first time the truck is used in a new area, its route is mapped with the aid of sensors and GPS. Next time, the truck knows exactly where to drive. At the first stop, the bin is emptied the same way as today. When the operation is complete, the truck reverses automatically to the next bin on the driver's command. If the street is blocked, the truck can automatically drive around the obstacle. The driver does not need to walk to the cab every time the truck moves, and since there is no need to get in and out of the truck all the time, there's less risk of work-related injuries. A lot of research and development remains before self-driving refuse trucks can become a reality. But without a doubt, vehicles with varying degrees of automation will be part of our future.